I work when I can. There aren't a lot of writers in Canada who can make a full-time living writing. So I have a 9-to-5 job. I work as a newspaper editor. For me, it's when there's time. I can't make time, I have to take it. I like writing because I like the people. I mean, I make people who are awful, who are despicable, and who I like. I like them all. I like, and they are real people to me. They have real feeling and real emotion, and we all live in dysfunctional relationships. I mean, where everybody is a collision of behaviors and knowledge and experience that doesn't always fit well together. The bolt came through the open back window of the truck. It came in end over end from a distance. If anyone had been watching it, concentrating, it might actually have appeared that the truck was doing the tumbling and the bolt was flying perfectly straight. First sentences, especially in short stories, are extremely important, but I write first sentences every single day. I write 5 editorials, 2 columns a week. I've written thousands and thousands of first sentences. I am technologically absolutely illiterate. I'm a techno-Luddite in the new electronic world. I look at authors. There are authors who tweet. There are authors who have massive Facebook presences. There are authors who are moving off in all kinds of directions electronically, and I just feel like a grumpy old man because I'm not. My guilty pleasures are everything from reality shows about crabbers and my swamp loggers, things like that, that where you can watch people do things in a business or a career that you're not involved in. I think writers have to have their own perspective on the world. They have to see things differently, and that different vision lets them compare and contrast in a way that readers identify with and say, oh, now I see something different. You can't write in someone else's voice. You have to write what you're going to write. If it sells, or if it's interesting, or if people want it, that's fine. But you can't just put on another skin. You can't put a skin on your phone and write in someone else's voice. I wish I'd known that a long time ago.